was over. But you should've known it. I wasn't going. Yes, I know you know this not changed. But I'll be your woman always. Always, you never. Always. Always, you never. Always, always. Seems like I can't get away from you. Broken hearts were made for two, I guess. And it's so confusing finding the right ways to express. We in love, it's a fear. It's a drug we do, I guess. An addiction we won't admit.
Hey y'all, what's good, what's poppin', what's happening, how y'all doing? If you're new, my name is Julie. If you're returning, you already know what it is. Today's Christmas. Merry Christmas, y'all. I'm not in the Christmas spirit. If you're new, I'm from San Francisco, I'm from California, and I live in Florida now. And I live in Florida by myself. I have a friend. And then I have coworkers. But for the most part, yeah, I'm here in Florida by myself. So, not really feeling super jolly. Feeling very much on the Grinch side of Christmas today and yesterday, so there's that. Usually for the holidays, me and my mom go to the movies, but there wasn't really anything I wanted to see. So, I just was like, I'm not gonna go. I was gonna go, but like, there's nothing I really wanna see. There actually is a movie I wanna see. So, I was like, oh, this is like the perfect time to kinda drive around Florida or the city that I live in, considering I plan on moving. So I was like, while everybody's home minding their business, spending quality time, you know, I could go and drive around. So I'm just about to listen to music, drive around. I might get something to eat. I don't really know yet, but let's just go for a drive. Again, I'm not super cheerful, bubbly. For the holidays. The holidays are a very weird time, honestly. And then, like, I also don't know, like, I don't know. I deleted my other social medias. I want to delete TikTok, but I don't know. I deleted my Instagram and not Twitter, though. I just need, like, a whole cleanse on my life, honestly.
Oh, unless you beg me. Pretty face, pretty tender. But pretty taught me ugly lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you, cause they know that you would never do the same for me.
So, I just drove to the other side of town. I guess white people be going to the movies. Any other time, don't nobody be at the movies when I be at the movies. They do, but they don't. So, I'm about to go to the movies. Because it's no reason that all these people is here right now. Granted, I know it's a holiday. But when I go to the movies on Sundays, don't nobody really be there. And I was like, oh, let me just take a little stroll. Let me just go scope the scenery out, which is what the fuck I was doing. And I should have just stuck to my part of town. Because I ain't really missing nothing over here. So. Sharing warriors be like, oh, don't tell your business, oh, blah, blah, blah. And it's my fucking business, okay? But like, y'all know I have a roommate here in Florida. If you don't know, now you know. She's white, and like, we've been cool. I will eventually do a story time just like on how me and my roommate met, blah blah blah, but for the most part we just roommates. Like, we don't hang out really, we don't kick it, we don't do anything. We used to hang out, we've hung out before, but like, I would say no more than like 2 or 3 times, honestly. And so, I had asked her like if she wanted to hang out with me today and just go to the movies, and if she could go do whatever she had planned. She told me no, she had plans. Like, okay, cool, girl. Last night, she was like, oh, do you wanna come to this friend's miss? And I was like, no, girl, you're good. Like, she's like, oh, I don't want you to be alone, blah blah blah. And here's my thing: you can't invite me to something that you're not throwing. you can't invite me to hang out with your friends and you didn't already ask them prior. Because that's, to me, that's one, rude, that's fucked up, that's inconsiderate. Because this isn't your event to do that. So, no. And then when I asked you yesterday, you could have been like, oh, well, let me ask, see if you can come. But you didn't do that. And then now you're telling me the day before, oh, you can come. Like, I don't know. I be feeling weird. I be feeling weird about stuff like that because I just think that that's weird. But I think shit's weird like that because I wouldn't do that. And people always be like, oh, you can't expect you out of you. I don't expect a me out of people. I expect, like, just human fucking decency. Like, I expect, like, the bare minimum of consideration. Like, I digress. And then, y'all, I told y'all in the last vlog, like, my nail was broken in half for my birthday / Thanksgiving. What did I do? I went to get my nails done. I thought, I was like, well, she see it's cracked in half, so she probably not gonna put a nail on it. What she do? Put a nail on it. So, what happened? I'm play fighting with my coworker. Boom. Nail come off. Now the shit is worse than what it was before. I mean, it was already bad, so it can't even really be worse than what it was before, but the shit's still bad. So, there's that. It's about to be 5:00 and I haven't eaten anything. So, that's cool. And then I was just thinking, like, I know everybody else has their own things going on in life, but I truly appreciate the people that think about me. And, like, think about me and check in on me. Think about me and, like, think about me and just mean well when they let me know that they are thinking about me. Yeah, we're just gonna end it off right there. So I just got out the movies. I went to see Anyone But You and it was really good. It was cute. And then I made some TikToks and I don't know if I'm just sensitive today or like what. But like, why are people just so, I don't know, not like rude, but like, I feel like some stuff you just shouldn't say. Like, I get why people don't read their comments now either, because it's like you could have just kept that to your fucking self. My tongue and my lip is blue because I got a blue slushie. But that is how I spent my Christmas alone. I'm probably gonna cry later because I could just feel it coming. I could feel the waterworks coming. They're brewing right now. The tears are brewing, okay? The kettle is steaming. Is that it? The kettle or is it the pot? Is the kettle and the pot the same thing?
anyway, Merry Christmas to y'all. I hope y'all were with people that y'all love and care about, surrounded by love and care, friends, family. As always, you're beautiful just as you are, and I will see y'all in the next video, and I should be my usual cheerful self in the next video. Okay.